Alright boys, this is how you hit the most muscular pose. So first off, you want to just sort of flex your chest. Sort of like just make some pecs pop out. Like. So just do that. And bring your arms forward and move them out a little bit so they're not as tight. So, and just engage your traps a bit. Not too much, but just a decent bit, just so they're showing. That's how you do the most muscular pose. Keep pushing the limits, boys.